a very mysterious box has appeared on my doorstep. This is quite special for what I just got. I'm very excited to open this. Leave a comment below, what do you think it is right now, but let's open it up. All that I could say right now is that I've always wanted one of these when I first started collecting insulators. And it's very well packaged. Actually, it's very well. What is this? Okay, I know what that is. It's a box inside of another box. And something neatly wrapped. So what do you guys still think of what's in these three separate little wrapped packages that was in one box? But maybe this is a clue. Maybe that's a clue. You'll never know what's in there. But still, let's open the rest of them and see what's in this package. Let's start with this. Wow, it's a big wooden stake with threads on it. Could it be something? Let's maybe look at this. I think these are old apple crates, maybe. Oh yeah. Still, you think you can guess what this goes to? Yeah. It's a Muncie. I mean, this is incredible. Like, this is one of my maybe top five, maybe top three favorite insulators that are out there. And the Muncies are very well made. They're very beautiful made. Of course, they were made in Muncie, Indiana. And this one is in great shape. And of course, I also bought with an original pin that goes with the Muncies, and they are bigger than some of them are, with the bigger stakes for the heavier lines. In case if you did not know, that the Muncie insulators were able to handle up to 55,000 volts. And I am lost for words. I can't say how beautiful this insulator looks. But what's rarer than this is the coolie hat, which is like the Muncie, same base, except the top's different. The coolie hats again are a little bit rarer. Hemingray patented date. And the Muncie type that's up there. The only thing that's not that bad is that it's just got this chip that's here, but it's barely noticeable. But other than that, I've always wanted one of these, but it's amazing to see one of these in person. I've never seen one in person, and I was able to get a great deal from the owner who sold this to me, and he had a lot of them. And I'm just lost for words. This is a great insulator, so I've repeated this so many times. I'm just lost for words. That this is a very nice one. So, still, thanks for watching this video, and stay tuned for more insulator videos that are in the near future.